Look at that good rice.
Kellyanne, beautiful. Big table, just covered. And they'd be a turntable.
Yeah, turn it, yeah.
So you could spin it around and...
把虫虫拿出来。
什么虫虫拿出来？
叫里面的鼻子。
鼻子里有虫虫是不是？
嗯，对。
堵住你的鼻孔了，对不对？不知道是不是空气的原因还是什么原因，反正睡觉的时候老是鼻塞，堵得都没法呼吸了。加湿器也开着，我们还是要洗鼻鼻，对不对？
嗯。
用盐水洗鼻，清洗鼻腔。这里是昨天 Angela 帮他收的，你看一下昨天晚上姐姐帮你收的，看起来干净多了吧？有更大的空间了，不玩玩具我就全部给你收起来了。你最近就看书吧。今天星期五，然后我们的网课，星期二不是去了教室去上课吗？然后刚好这周我们的网课，星期三的网课调到星期五了，等会儿又要上课了。来冲个罗汉果茶，都是在华人超市买的，金桔也泡两颗吧。之前呢有很多朋友有留言也有私信我的，就是问这个网上课程怎么报，一般有私信我的我都会回了，但是今天呢就在这里在视频里面说一下，我也有去问过我们的英语老师，任何人都可以报，但条件是一定要在印第安纳州，然后本人要去到他们的报名点去参加测试才能报名这个加入这个课程吧。如果有在印第安纳州的小伙伴想要报名我们这个课程的话，都可以私信我。好了，现在要上课了，10点钟了。Adam， 来来来，我们穿鞋走了，走了。那个阿姨有事情找我们，我们先过去。我正在上课，然后我的那个华人朋友，然后 Sarah 过来说她有想，她应该是想要盘个店吧，然后想带我过去看一下，就是帮她出出主意。跟老师请了半个小时的假，我朋友我以为他是要我们一起出去看店，结果他来到我们家，然后我们就在这里坐着谈了半个小时，然后他现在要自己开车去看店面，然后我现在要赶紧再回到课堂上去，希望他能谈得顺利。然后因为我自己是对餐饮业很感兴趣的，我觉得我的梦想是就是将来有钱的话，然后自己开一家小店，就专门做中国的传统美食。哎，就是一种情怀吧。
Money，
我给他拿了好多硬币。
Thank you， 拜拜。Have a good day。 你就把这个钱一会儿放袋子里面，一会儿装瓶子里，是吗？
对。
看到两个孩子，安出来是在跳舞吗？看到我了。
但是好朋友腿姐姐了。
我们在玩摔跤游戏，但是他做得很好的了。No， don't hit my sister。
一顿好棒。
我会保护姐姐在家面。
OK， 谢谢你。
谢谢
一顿。牵着姐姐手，看马路，过马路的时候要注意啊。做晚饭，昨天 Jason 吃留了一半烤鸡，我把它手撕给它撕碎了，然后配点蔬菜炒一下，然后再弄个回锅肉。
Look at that good rice. Chicken's good. It's good. Put that chicken in there.
Hello. Hi there. How are you today?
Good.
Have a good day at school?
Yeah.
Guess what?
Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's weekend.
No school tomorrow.
Which one?
Oh.
It's all good.
All right?
Oh, I'm good. Which one?
I thought you would like that.
Mm-hmm. That's so good too.
Mm-hmm. It's just, it's so good.
Yeah.
Good flavors.
That's so good. Mm-hmm.
Emo. Take care of yourself. I'm from the middle China.
You're from middle China?
Uh-huh.
But Dongbei.
Yeah.
I like
Dongbei food.
Dalian,
yeah.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah.
And the ocean and all. More seafood. A lot of seafood. A lot of farms.
Yeah, my hometown too. Do you like Dongbei food?
Huh?
Dongbei food.
I like all the food.
When you go China, how many dishes on the table?
Many.
Yeah, so almost the table always full. That's why every time I just only cook one dish. Sometimes we cook one dish.
I'm only three or four of us.
I'm sorry I didn't take pictures then. Oh, big table. Twice as big as that.
Yeah.
Just covered. And there'd be a turntable.
Yeah, I can turn it, yeah.
So you could spin it around, and everybody in China is friendly.
Mm.
So even walking down the street, these little kids say, "Hello, Joe." Hello, Joe.
But when you went to China, that's really is... When last time we went to China?
15 years, 2008.
2008.
Yeah. But most of my time was in Dongbei, northeast. But I did go Pearl River, in Shanghai, Beijing. Mm-hmm. I've been all of them many times.
You go China many places than me.
What we talked about, there is a Chinese buffet. Well, I haven't gone because I have my own Chinese buffet here.
Oh, that's the new place, yeah.
炒了两个菜，然后还剩了大半盒，然后新做的米饭也没吃，蛋炒饭也没吃完，只剩一点点。我们的战斗力真的不行。我跟我婆婆说，我说我每次录了视频，我们吃饭的视频，然后发到网上，然后我们的中国的朋友就说，啊，你们做的菜太少了。我说实际上真的就是根本就吃不完，你知道吗？做一个菜有时候都吃不完。然后我婆婆说我们已经比之前吃的多多了。
我们进去冲凉然后剪头发好不好？我给你带那个我们新买的好不好？
就是那个
又要来给 Aiden 剪头发了。
搞定了，杰森回来了。 Don't you see the front?
Yeah.
真的给他剪得很薄很短。
直接变成 Chinese boy 了，
直接就变成 Chinese boy， 变成中国宝宝了，变成中国娃了，对不对？看着抬头看，但是很可爱，对不对？
嗯。
等会儿我给你把这个刘海给你剪打薄一点。Angela 的头发这个齐刘海也是我当时一剪刀下去，但是剪太多了，所以这两边就感觉好奇怪。
我觉得还行啊。
What do you think his hair color?
A little funny.
A little funny. Angela says, like Chinese boy.
Ice cream. And chocolate.
Looks fine.
Yeah.
Looks good.
No.
That's ice cream. 冰激凌吗
？Ice cream.
好酸。
好酸。
Jason 说他们公司给他发了一个礼品卡。How much?
And how else I'm on 165 points.
Oh, it's points.
Yeah.、
Mm.
Everything is points.
You have two choices from the Mazda, right?、Mm. 直接选了一个礼品卡，同等价格的。Okay, good. Good idea.